Nurses are the key of the services. We are working in a multidisciplinary team with social worker, physicians, and nurses also. And we have in these services two advanced practicing nurses, which is the role of these nurses.
My daily aim is to accompany and help liver cancer patients throughout the whole journey, from diagnosis to end-of-life care. I have an autonomous role within a multidisciplinary team. Patients are free to come or call me at any point, and my job is to find solutions for complex situations as quick as possible.
We have two specific programs. One is home hospitalization and early discharge, with the aims to avoid or reduce the number of conventional hospitalization. And another program is prevention of early readmissions, especially for very medical complex patients at home.
For our patients, to have an advanced practice nurse is to have all the hospital resources in their hands.
Because we treat the patients, not the illness.